So what I've been working on today while procrastinating paying my tuition is Gerald. This is my beautiful son, Gerald, who has every disease. So Gerald is a trilobite plushie that I made. I found the pattern on Tumblr. I started working on him in June and then forgot about him, and I finished him today because I didn't want to pay tuition. Which I'm still gonna have to do tonight because I have to pay to go to school. But in the meantime, I finished Gerald. Tell him how beautiful he is.